guy's freaking evil, man.
Evil, toxic, crazy. Just some of the words used by the SEALs of Alpha Platoon SEAL Team 7 in never-before-seen video acquired exclusively by The Weekly. They describe Special Operations Chief Edward Gallagher, who was accused of committing war crimes, including murder, while in Iraq in 2017. Confidential interviews, along with photos, texts, and documents, part of Navy investigative materials, and part of a new documentary by the New York Times, currently available on Hulu and airing this Sunday on FX. Gallagher was acquitted in the deadly stabbing of a teenage ISIS captive, but was found guilty of posing with a corpse, which resulted in Gallagher being demoted. His colleagues alleging a pattern of grim conduct.
I saw Eddie take a shot at probably a 12-year-old kid. The guy got crazier and crazier.
The men breaking an unspoken code of silence.
This is a case where some SEALs who are not supposed to take things outside the family turned in their own chief.
President Trump repeatedly intervened on Gallagher's behalf, dismissing concerns about his behavior, even reversing his demotion, and stopping a Navy review that could have stripped Gallagher of his Trident pin, which establishes him as a SEAL.
With Eddie Gallagher, you know that story very well. They wanted to take his pin away, and I said, no, you're not going to take it away. He was a great fighter.
Just last week, Gallagher posted on Instagram a photo showing him and his wife attending a party at the president's Mar-a-Lago resort and that they gave Trump a gift from Mosul.
This is all about ego and retaliation. This has nothing to do with good order and discipline.
Gallagher's attorney, Tim Parlatore, is downplaying the videos and texts obtained by the Times, telling ABC News the interviews with Gallagher's fellow SEALs were, quote, all over the map and extremely helpful to Gallagher's defense during the trial. Inez de la Quatera, ABC News, Washington.